Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. During first period, we have completed our practice 5.4 in which we have seen the word problems on division. Okay, word problems about division. In this lecture, we are going to learn the next concepts. It's a very short concept and it's very easy. So we will complete it within this period. Okay. The concept is properties of division. Properties of division means the pattern which we observe while doing division, as we have seen in the addition, subtraction and multiplication as well. So same patterns we can observe while doing the division. They are called properties of division. So which are those patterns? I'll show you examples here. Suppose if we divide 5 by that number itself, 5 divided by 5, what answer you will get? 5 divided by 5. And why it is pattern, that also I will tell you. If we divide 5 by itself, means 5 itself, then what answer you will get? 5 ones are 5. Okay, so that means answer is 1. Similarly, if you divide any number, any 5 digit number, 23,497 divided by 23,497, what answer you will get? Same number. 23,497 divided by that number itself, what answer you will get? 1 only. Because 23,497 ones are 23,497, okay? So, though the number may be of any digit, it may be 5, 6, 7, 8, whatever digit, if same number is divided by itself, if a number is divided by itself, then answer is 1 only. Okay, so this pattern you can observe anytime. If the number is same, both divisor and divisor is same, then the quotient is 1. This is one of the pattern. Another pattern is same like this. If 5 is there, 5 is divided by 1. 5 is divided by 1. What is the answer? 5 divided by 1. 1, 5 is our answer is 5. Understood means what? If we divide any number by 1, answer is that number itself. So here suppose we will take 23,497 divided by 1. What will be answer? This number itself. Okay? 23,497 only. Because here see, we have to say table of 1 till we get 23,497. All numbers are in table of 1. So 23,497 divided by 1 is equal to that number itself. Okay, that is 1, 2 is a 2, 1, 3 is a 3, 1, 5 is a 5, 100 is a 100. Likewise, 23,001 into 23,497 is equal to 23,497 itself. So this divided by 1 is equal to this number itself. Okay, these two properties, that is A divided by A is equal to what? Means if you divide any number by number itself, by same number, answer is 1, and A divided by 1, answer is that number itself, A. This, okay? So these two properties, examples based on these two properties, we are going to solve in practice 5.5. See here, question 1. Fill in the blanks. All these examples are based on these two properties. 23,043 divided by 23,043. The number is divided by same number itself. Then what will be its answer? Its answer will be 1. If any number divided by itself, answer is 1. Okay? Now see here, 75,413 divided by dash is equal to 1. Answer they have given, quotient they have given 1. But what should be your divisor? Quotient, dividend is 75,413 divided by dash is equal to 1. When we get answer 1? It is pattern, right? When we divide the number by itself, then only we get answer 1. So here must be same number, 75,413. Okay, 75,413. Then only we will get answer 1. सी डैश डिवाइड बाय 584,941 इज इक्वल टू 1. अगेन हियर क्वेश्चन इज 1 ओनली, दैट मींस व्हाट शुड बी डिविडेंड हियर सो दैट वी विल गेट आंसर 1, दिस नंबर इटसेल्फ, दैट इज 584,941. यू कैनॉट टेक एनी अदर नंबर देयर, देन यू विल नॉट गेट आंसर 1. टू गेट क्वेश्चन 1 और आंसर 1, same number must be there, okay? Because when we divide any number by itself, then we get answer 1. Understood? Next, D. 52,141 divided by 1. Now the second property, divide any number by 1. When we divide any number by 1, what is the answer? That number itself. So, 52,141 divided by 1, answer is 52,141. Okay. 7,56,541 divided by dash is equal to 7,56,541. See, the quotient is same as dividend. Answer is that number itself. So what should by what? By which number it should be divided? It should be divided by 1. Then only answer will be that number itself. Okay? Dash divided by 1 is equal to 66,257. This dividend is divided by 1 and answer is 66,257. So when we divide any number by 1, what answer is that number itself? Right? So answer is now 66,257. That means here must be same number. 66,257. Okay, so this was about fill in the blanks, means properties of division. It's very easy. You can do it by yourself also. See the second question. Write suitable facts for each of the following. Now, facts means what? See here, they have given a division division sum. 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. We know that 3 5s are 15. Okay. So, in this one fact or one example, 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5, there is another one division fact and one multiplication fact. Okay? Means this example, we can write in again another way in the form of division and in another way in the form of multiplication also. How to write that? See, 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. By interchanging the digits, interchanging the numbers, how we can write again in the another way in the division? See here. Now here there is 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. We can write another way. 15 divided by 5. This quotient was 5 here, that we took here at the place of 3 and 3 will come here. Is it correct? 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Yes, say 5 divided by 3 is 15. 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15. Answer is same, no? 3. What we have done? Just we interchange quotient and divisor. 5 we took here and 3 we took here. 15 is same on its place. Okay? So 5 divided by 3, 3 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. And in another way, we can write 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Same it is, okay? Same example, you can write in multiplication fact also. It gives multiplication fact also. Which way? See here. How we get multiplication fact from this example? If we multiply quotient and divisor 5 into 3, what we get? Dividend 15. If we multiply 3 and 5, what we get? 15, right? That means if you multiply quotient and divisor, we get dividend. So this is the multiplication fact. Or vice versa also, 5 into 3 or 3 into 5, we get 15 only. So this is division fact, this is multiplication fact. In this example, 18 divided by 2 is equal to 9. How can we write this example in another way, in the form of division only? Instead of 2, write 9. So 18 divided by 9 is equal to answer will be 2. Means this interchange is just okay. 9 1 is 9, 9 2 is 18. And in multiplication fact, 9 multiplied by 2 is equal to what? 18. That is quotient into divisor is equal to dividend. 9 to the 18. This is multiplication, right? Okay. So this is relation between division and multiplication. 18 divided by 2 is equal to 9. That means 9 into 2 is equal to 18. Okay. Then 21 divided by 7 is equal to 3. So this can be written in this way. 21 divided by 3 is equal to what? 7. 3 7 is 21. And in multiplication fact, 3 into 7 is equal to 21. Okay. Here, see here. 5 into 4 is equal to 20. 5 into 4 is equal to 20. How can we write this into division fact? 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5, or 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Same. 4 5 is 20, or 5 4 is 20. Same. Okay. And in multiplication fact, in another way, 5 into 4 is equal to 20, or 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Same. That is 5 into 4. What we have done? 4 into 5, interchange. Same it is, okay? Here also, 6 into 5 is equal to 30. That means, in division form, how can we write? 30 divided by 6 is equal to 5, or 30 divided by 5 is equal to 6. In two ways we can write. And in multiplication fact, there is 6 into 5. Here we can write 5 into 6 is equal to 30. Okay? So, it's very easy. Hope you understood this. Here our chapter 5 division is completed. Write this in your textbook only. There is space in the textbook. Okay. So if you have any doubt in this, you can ask me. Okay. So thank you and have a nice day.